It's gone a free header, opening goal. Gonzalo Rodriguez scores his second goal for the Viola. The Cagliari defence couldn't follow all the players making the run into the heart of the penalty area. It was Marco Sau who lost Rodriguez and his header in off the ground into the roof of the net.